Many countries have super fast internet, but one country has surprised us all. Back in 2021, engineers in Japan achieved a record-breaking internet speed of 319 terabits per second. This is about 7.6 million times faster than what you probably have at home. Such speed would allow you to download 80,000 movies in just 1 second. Japanese engineers developed a 4-core optical fiber combined with a laser and multiple signal amplification techniques to achieve these results. Unfortunately, this type of setup is expensive, so it's unlikely that we will have such speeds in our homes anytime soon. But let's look at more realistic examples. Let's see the countries that have the fastest average internet speeds in the world. Number 1. Taiwan. At the moment, Taiwan has the world's fastest internet, with an average speed of 85.02 megabits per second. Taiwan uses fiber lines that make such a high speed available in most households. The country also has some of the highest internet penetration. 85% of its population have internet access. Number 2. Singapore. Singapore is not far behind Taiwan in terms of internet speed. It delivers an average download speed of 70.86 megabits per second. It also has 85% internet coverage. Number 3. Jersey. This country in the Channel Islands has an average internet speed of 67.47 megabits per second. It takes just 3 minutes to download a 5 GB movie in Jersey. Let's compare these numbers with those of lower ranking countries. For example, Turkmenistan has one of the lowest internet speeds in the world at 0.5 megabits per second. It takes around 22 hours and 30 minutes to download a 5 GB movie in Turkmenistan. That's it for now. Let us know what internet speeds you have in your country. Share your experiences in the comments below.